At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Huh? No fanfare? Burp.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
Well, I think we might be going in circles.
Sora?
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock? Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Oh. All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you. Baby.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that dolt? You know what, never mind. I'm cool, I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power! That sent him sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing? Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo, exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait. Don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Phew.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
You guys are here. Sora,
Donald,
Goofy. You literally dropped in.
Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah!
It sounds like somebody forgot.
That's Sora!
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
What?
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
You called for a hero?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Hey!
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy, guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Mm.
Phil, you should go with Meg. You gotta keep her safe.
Hmm? I hear a voice.
From which way?
Over that way.
Hmm?
Help me!
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire. Let's go! Wait! Running's too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Get on that.
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Maybe we should. I don't think this is a good idea.
For saving me.
Yeah, no prob. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you's better get your act together before then. Later, twerps.
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
I just got a crazy idea.
The shield!
Yeah! And ready? Here goes! Oh. Thank you.
Anybody else stuck out here? We better find them fast.
Thanks, kid.
Put these hotheads out!
Hang on up there!
Huh? Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
Well, he was too!
My shield!
Go get him! Woo!
Thank you. You're so kind. Keep training, and one day you'll be great heroes, just like Hercules.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Just for you.
Hey!
Well, I think we all have a ways to go, but we'll get there together.
Yeah, we will.
Go.
Thank you.
do that.
Well, at least we can get through now.
Thank you.
People.
Hurt, can you hold the building?
No problem.
Donald, Goofy, we gotta do this quick.
Sora!
Yeah!
Hurry, Sora!
Yeah! Yeah!
Starting to lose my grip!
Yeah! Yeah! See ya!
Get the people out!
Okay! Are you guys all right? You need
hurry,
to get to safety!
Hurry.
Go! Quickly! Us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks.
No organization.
You're Zigbar.
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a heart of light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you.
Oh.
And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can. But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah. What reward?
Yeah.
Nice job, Wonder Boy. We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees.
Yeah!
Oh, look. More trouble.
It's Hades.
Herc, let's go!
Right.
To get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
That's odd. The river's never this full.
Yeah.
Who's first?
Yeah!
Sora, over here!
Here we go! See ya!
Hey, here goes!
You will stop a true hero!
Take this!
Hey!
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me. Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods.
What? His father is a god. But doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Oh, I think it does.
No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart. Come on! Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah!
One down.
They're not so tough by themselves.
That was a rock.
Okay, what's next? Is this Olympus?
Gosh, it's amazing!
Oh,
whoa!
That's not fair!
Nope!
Yeah!
Now!
We'll have to climb up.
Yeah.
But what'll we use for buttholes?
Thank you.
return to you, Hades! When I get out of it!
No! I'm the one giving orders now, Bolt Boy.
Don't get too comfortable, Hades!
Huh? Huh?
We're gonna stop you!
What?
Sora! Donald! Goofy! Yeah. It's on!
Yeah!
Over here! Here goes!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
show you how a hero fights!
I gotcha! Nice! Just one Titan left!
Sora.
Yeah!
Now it's all four of them!
So what? There are four of us, too!
Actually, I think I can make it five.
No!
Thank you, my boy.
Yeah!
Now, watch your old man work!
I can't believe it! I put 18 years into that plan and you've ruined it! I really don't like you!
Just give it up already! You'll never beat Herc, no matter how many times you try!
Yeah, stay in the underworld where you belong!
Go have the time of your afterlife!
Enough already! I did not come this far to be ridiculed by Zeus, high and mighty, his little sunspot, and a trio of clowns! You know what? I'll just go ahead and destroy you!
Hades! The exit is that way.
Oy vey. Gee whiz.
Hold on. I almost forgot. That one's for trying to wreck Thebes.
You'll pay for this! I have a very, very long memory. I can still dunk your little nutmeg in a river of death!
Are you sure you want to leave all this behind?
Isn't Olympus your home?
And your family.
I can see my family anytime I want. If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty. I finally know where I belong.
Hercules.
Sora, we never got back to your question. Can I help?
It's okay. I think I'm meant to figure it out for myself. I'll find my strength the way you found yours. Something to fight for, with all my heart. I guess you did have the answer.
Well, you've got heart, Sora. Just keep at it, and I know you'll be stronger than ever.
Yeah, I might even end up stronger than you are.
There he goes again.
Are you sure this box with the Book of Prophecies is for reals? I think that dingbat in black was pulling your leg.
Be quiet and dig, you imbecile. I must find that Book of Prophecies and make it my own. His was the only clue we have. We cannot afford to dismiss it without a thorough investigation.
I'm just saying a shot in the dark ain't gonna get us any closer to... Whoa!
What is it? Have you found something? Show it to me at once, fool!
Yes, sir, easy. This has gotta be that Pandora's box Hades mentioned.
Leave it.
What? After all that digging?
That is not the box which I desire. We are finished with this world. Come.
No.
May your heart.